Invasive species are a huge problem in Florida. An introduced species is one that is not native to this area, but is brought in through various means. An introduced species is considered invasive when it causes harm to humans, the environment, or the economy. We have documented over 170 amphibian and reptile introductions in Florida, 63 of which are now reproducing with established populations. Some of the more notable species include Cuban tree frogs. Of course, we have large Nile monitors and tegu lizards, but the one that receives the most media attention is the Burmese python. Pythons get a lot of attention because they're a relatively new introduction in Florida, and they're one of the largest snake species in the entire world. People are deathly afraid of snakes, and these snakes actually migrate right into people's yards. Population estimates for pythons in the wild in Florida range between 10,000 and over 100,000. This is not an easy problem to fix because they're extremely difficult to detect in the wild, and they have an extremely high reproductive rate for a reptile. For example, a single female can lay nearly 100 eggs at a time. We are just beginning to see the damage caused by Burmese pythons in Florida. We know that they compete with and prey upon our native wildlife, and some of our native wildlife populations are noticeably declining. We spend a lot of resources to control and manage the problem, which causes an economic burden to people in Florida. Burmese pythons were originally introduced into Everglades National Park at the southern tip of Florida. We believe this happened during the 1980s when someone in the exotic pet trade released their unwanted snakes into the wild. Although this may have started as a problem in southern Florida, as populations increased, so has their range. Burmese pythons are now found as far north as Lake Okeechobee and south into the Florida Keys. Here at the University of Florida, we are addressing the invasive species problem by going out into the field and removing all non-native amphibian and reptile species, including pythons. Back here in the lab, we research these species to better understand what they are eating, their reproductive status, and through DNA analysis, we confirm species identity as well as where they came from in their native range. You can help by simply not releasing any unwanted pets into the wild.